Brian Bayo set to make his first start tonight after being part of the paternity list, looking to get off on the right foot after a few poor starts, including one in Oakland where he let up 3 2-run home runs. But it may not take much to squeeze out a win tonight as the Red Sox have been smoking hot in July, leading the league with a .265 team batting average since July 1st. Reporting live from Fenway Park, I'm Andrew Blancett, Sports Broadcasting Camp.